Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the president and CEO of Automobili Lamborghini, Stefan Winkelmann.
Buonasera, signore e signori, e benvenuti. Ladies and gentlemen, this is the new Aventador LP 720-4 cinquantesimo anniversario. It's a tribute to our 50th anniversary. You know, it's also a highlight of the Aventador because it's a success of global dimension. Last year, we delivered almost 1,000 cars worldwide, and which is more than twice as much as we have done for the best year of the Murciélago. We are going to build out of this wonderful car just 100 units for the entire world, so it's a very limited number of cars we are going to do. It has 720 horsepower, 20 more than his brother of the Aventador Coupe. It has an improved aerodynamic because we changed the front and the rear bumper, and this means that we have a better handling stability at high speed. Yellow is the color. Why yellow? Because yellow for Lamborghini is the most sold color ever, since the mid of the 60s when we launched the Miura. And last but not least, I'm very honored and pleasure, and have a great pleasure to be here tonight in Shanghai, in China, which is one of our biggest markets worldwide, to show you this world premiere. Grazie.